This is a real prince of a guy. This is Tiny, A4496220, a 13-pound, 4-year-old male black and white long-haired Chihuahua mix. Comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as an owner surrender for no good reason on October 6th. We love Tiny, and what's not to love? He gets along well with other dogs. He's going to need a little bit of leash training, but we have a sneaking suspicion he's going to train well. Loves meeting people. He's affectionate, with an emphasis on affectionate. Friendly, playful, happy, all of those great properties that we all love about dogs. Really silky, soft coat, adorable face, and ultimately just really great company to be around. Very mellow, calm, cool energy. Is there anything you want to add about your time with Tiny?
Tiny is great. He's going to have so much fun going on walks, and if you can take him to the dog park, I think he's really going to thrive there, being able to play with other dogs. He's very cheerful. He's just such a little love, and he's going to be a great, great companion. He's great with people, great with other dogs, and loves to give kisses.
Oh. He's just a happy guy, and ultimately that means he's going to be great company for whoever the potential adopter, a lucky potential adopter, will be. We say it all the time, this is not a dog, this is not a pet, this is a best friend, this is a family member, this is a pal, this is great, great company. This is Tiny, A4496220, just an exceptional dog, and if you think that you have a home for him, please come on down and meet Tiny. He's well worth every penny. Thanks, buddy.